All right, today we're going to play Diablo 3. Is it at least somewhat noob-friendly? Let's find out. I did watch a couple of videos, and a suggestion across all of those is to select this box right here for seasonal here. And I can't select it, so there you go. Let's try it again. Nope, can't do it. All right, screw it. Here we go. Alright, that's just an ad. Alright, to purchase the Rise of Necromancer pack, left click, blah 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 blah, poopy dooby. Alright, we'll see. Alright, so we're gonna go with campaign mode. Let's see, what do they let me do here? Alright, so you open it up there. Alright. Alright, this is, should I just do this now, season? Let's see. Let's try it. Alright, okay. Alright, so we'll have a character for nothing, and then we'll have another character for this. Here we go. All right, create a hero. All right, let's see. Game settings. I'm going to kill the music. Oh, that's going to be down here. Let's see. Alright, so we got that. Here we go. Let's see what happens. Oh my gosh! Says you. And ruin, she says. It looks like a dude, I'm just saying. Fake news. Kind of weapon. Well, I'm not. We'll see about that. Oh my gosh. All right, what do we do? Okay, so... All right. I would assume there's not going to be a tutorial. That's shooting. That's moving. All right, so let's... All right, suck it, skeleton. All right, that's pretty good range. I like that. Oh, that's a lie. The Slaughtered Calf Inn. What is this insanity? Alright, let's go, let's get that. And let's go this way, I guess. No? Oh, no. No, no, we have to go through here. Follow the map. I know I'm probably not supposed to go this way. But I have to look around. You never know if there's stuff around. Well, I am drinking coffee, so I am warmed up a bit. So you have more coffee then, or... Okay. Now you're just redundant, okay? Look at that, fine goods. I can't buy any of these fine goods. Look at me, I have no gold at all. I guess they don't want to talk to me. Ooh, a chest. Oh, this is where I keep my stuff, I guess. Okay. Well, you failed then, didn't you? How about that? Let's see. Healer. Wardrobe. Oh, let's check that out. I gotta go this way, noob. All right. Yeah, probably. Damn, she's cold. Well, this is where I'm supposed to go. I just don't... Oh, here we go, here we go. Okay, I hit a button and did something. Talk to Captain Rumpy Dump. At the gate to New Trist, whatever. Whatever. Is there any loot about? No. Hey, I got a book. All right, I guess I have to go back out. Oh, yeah, there's an arrow up there telling me where to go. I should probably pay attention. What if I don't want to help? Oh. They're attacking the barricades. Run. Oh, wait. I'm supposed to do something now. Never mind. That's what she said. Literally. Guess I gotta go this way, huh? Do I go this way, sir? I have this overlay on my screen. You guys probably can't see it, but it's from NVIDIA, and I can't get rid of it. Oh, well. Yeah, give me that gold, bitches. I hear things. Oh, I'm cold. Let's warm up by the fire, shall we? Oh! Ruining my fun. Fat ass, sit down. Ew. These are your secondary skills. Left click a skill and click accept. Okay. Nice. Alright, what's this? Left click and drag this item to the highlighted blah blah blah. You can also right click to equip it, which is fast. Ooh, I got some pants. Look at that. It's thick cloth pants. Alright. I mean, so far it seems noob friendly. All right, so that happened. What's this? Hold shift to attack without moving. Throw a knife that impales enemies. Oh, nice. Okay, that's cool. Alright. I was just curious if there's anything in there. Any loot hanging about? Yeah. Yay! Did I get something out of that, or? Alright, so I have to go to that little portal, I would have to assume. Oh, I see goodies. You've picked up a magic item. Magic items are powerful and have special blah, 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 blah. You have a rare item. Blue items are magical in nature and more powerful than common items. Right clip, right, whatever. Oh, now I got gloves. We're getting fancy up in here. Okay, we did that, so I guess I have to go back. I'm gonna assume. Let's go this way. I don't know if that, like, did something. I don't know. Kill the wretched queen in the old ruins. Okay. Aha! There was gold in there! Let's kill these pumpkins, or whatever. Oh, shut up. I'm going to assume I have to go this way. I mean, so far this seems pretty noob-friendly, I would say. Ugh, I was already over here. Okay. I gotta go. Alright, so I need to go past. Alright. What is that? Alright, we gotta go up around this way, I'm assuming. there's going to be some sort of a fat assery boss I'm going to have to fight, right? Hey, you're not allowed to fire back at me, sir. That's not how this works. I win, you die. Oh, I see. So my hatred fills up over time. That's my discipline and my health. And a health potion, okay. Oh, there's the little thing telling me where to go. Well, let's look over here and see if there's anything up here. I don't know if that does anything or not, but... Oh boy. Oh my. Oh, what's this? Skills can be cast using the keyboard. Pressing numbers 1 through 4 will cast a skill assigned to that slot. Thank you. Alright, let's see what we got here. This. Defense. Place a trap that slows enemies. Or let's do this. Oh, I could still do this also. Okay, we'll do that then. What else? Let's see. Skill ready. Skills are automatically added to your action bar. Pressing that, or number key 1 through 4 will cast a skill assigned to that action bar slot. Okay, cool. So this is... Oh, I see. Hold shift and... All right, got it. I'm not sure what that does. Oh, it's a trap. Duh. It looks like it'd be a good move, I'm just saying. Alright, let's go this way and fight the biatch. You found a two-handed weapon. Two-handed weapons cause more damage, but have a slower attack speed. Not all classes can use all two-handed weapons. Okay. Okay, so those suck. We'll get rid of those later. Okay, all right. Guess I gotta go here. Left click on any waypoint to be transported from your location. The gold arrow shows your current location. Got it. Alright, here we go. I don't know if that does anything or not, but whatever. What do I feel like we were just here? Yeah, were we just in here? Like, what the hell? I thought I, went yonder and such. Maybe. Yeah. Alright, hold on. Let's try this again. Yeah, that'd be better if I clicked the right spot. You can't just tell me I'm gonna do something. Alright, so, we need to go back to where we just were then. Okay, got it. Hey, are you following me? Oh, do I have a follower? Are you gonna help me? Alright, sisters in power or something like that. I don't know, whatever. There we go, and I got a compadre. Alright, so now I have a friend, and her name is Leah. Leah the Slayer. I'm taking all the loot, Leo. You don't get any of this stuff, so you just stay back, woman. I'm running this show. Not really. Search Adria's hut. All right. Oh, fancy. I don't know if that does anything, but I'm doing it. I'm scared. Oh, wow, look at that. We have goodies. Are you done talking now? Can I do things? Yay, I destroyed the cauldron. It's high roll. Destruction. The game is slowly equipping me with items. That's good. Oh, wow. We should probably go this way. Yeah, let's go this way. Right? No? No. Maybe this way. Maybe there's loot in those later on or something. I don't know. Tell me down below, I'm new, I don't know. Spooky ooky. Oh, I'm on Old Tristram Road. Nothing but the road, all I see is the road. That looks uncomfortable, at least. Oh my, feel the power. Take that, crawler. Did you really think you were going to survive that, sir? All right, it wants me to go there. I feel like I want to look around, though, before I do that. So let's do that. I know it doesn't want me to, probably, but you never know if there's something around. Okay, there isn't. Wait. I guess I can't go through there. All right, going in. Wait, is there a key rotate thing? Oh, I'm supposed to go in there. What a noob. Oh wow, shaky shaky. Search for signs of Deckard Cain in the cathedral. All right. I bet we find things we don't want to see. Graphics are pretty cool though, I like it. Is it? Says you. You snuck me, you bastard. Oh, I see. There's environmental things you can do. All right. Why do I feel like something's gonna happen here? Just, I don't know. Yeah, let's keep the bow. Nailed it. That was fun. Useless, but fun. Oh, more stuff. That's literally what she said. Seven items crushed. All right, I did something. Ooh, look at me. Okay, that was a bit sharting. A little shart moment. Brown, if you will. Alright, dead end. Good. I like to see everything. I have to see everything. I don't think I can go. Okay, you can't. All right. All right, we were already in here, right? Oh boy, we're going up. Interesting. Going up. Gotta check everything.
Oh boy.
The sound effects are amazing. Wait a minute, wasn't I here already? Okay, we're going in circles a little bit. Got it. I gotta pay attention to the map a little more. I see a red thing on the map. What's this? Let's find out, shall we? Oh. Nice. Oh. All right, now we're going the right way, I think. I mean, I may not use that stuff, but I'm still going to take it. Oh, look at all those guys. Well, alrighty then. I feel like ranged isn't really good for that kind of thing. A lot of things around here I didn't notice. Spooky, okay. All right, next. Oh, this can't be good. I have to go down here. All right. Uh-oh. That's weird. Ah. Yeah, well, there you go. I mean, I was gonna run, but why bother? Power globes grant you something. Mouse over the icon to see its effect. Oh, okay. New crafting materials. You have acquired new crafting materials. You can view them here. Oh, okay, it's crafting material. All right, got it. I probably am supposed to talk to this dude. All right, following the old guy. I keep clicking the wrong thing. I promise to be evident. All right, now we have to talk to Leon. Let's do that. Denied. Ooh, I got me an achievement. I think I'm going to cut the first episode here. I am going to see what was flashing. This? What do we got? So those are good. Oh, those are really good. I'm just looking at the armor. So let's equip that, and I'm going to keep the bow, and I'm going to keep all this stuff, I guess, because probably need it. All right, cool. So if everyone enjoyed the video, give a like, give a subscribe. We'll continue next time right here talking to Mr. Whoever you are. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.